knows what it's like to be the bad man, to be the behind blue eyes.